we are here at the Rackham stand at the Mikrotik user meeting. We have Jiří here for us to have some information what's going on in Rackham currently with developments of RAID 3, which is the best 24 gig gigabit radio on the market currently. So Jiří, what do you think about your new product? What is the best new things?
First of all, it's very similar to very popular RAID 2, which is already 6 years on the market and still selling well, even the bandwidth is much lower. So the unit is more or less compatible, mechanically 100% compatible. So just very easy to use, plug and play, just change the connectors, put it on the same antenna, and in 5 minutes you can operate 1 gig link.
Okay, then.
That's the beauty, simplicity and the speed.
Yeah.
And what good price for the parameters.
Yeah. And what about the encryption, for example? Because it's on the roadmap as far as I know.
Yes, there are many things on the roadmap, not just encryption, because we built in a lot of hardware acceleration into the unit, which means very high level modem for military use. We built in very fast processor, big memory and encryption accelerator into the unit, as well as synchronization and some other features which would become later on the roadmap. Currently, if your question regarding the encryption, it's already in the pipeline of our software developers. They just started a week ago to implement that.
Okay, so once in the future, we will receive a firmware update, which will enable this feature in the radios.
Yes, we do, as in RAID 2, we do firmware upgrades every month to several months, depends. Now it's every few weeks, because we are at the beginning. And then you will get the features implemented and usable in the user interface, so you can play with that.
Yes. And as far as I know, there is a little change in the hardware, and it relates to the MTU size.
Yes, the first release last autumn was with the packet size up to 2K bytes. Now we have 10K bytes, which is a market standard for jumbo packets fly through, and we are just starting. So already the shipment to Hungary, which leave Rackham last week, was with this long MTU.
I see.
So it's already in full production.
So the customers can get the big LTU units currently.
Yes.
Starting next week. Thank you so much, Jiří.
Okay.
Have a nice time.
My pleasure to be here and to have Access Point as our distributor.
Thanks a lot. Cheers.